Cherokee, to the Michael R. Reed Gymnasium, to take on your Morristown West Trojans. At this time, we ask that you please rise and gentlemen, remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem. And now, the starting lineup for Cherokee. At guard, number 0, Carter Metz. At guard, number 2, Jacob Kimmer. At post, number 4, Trenton Kennedy. At guard, number 20, Jason Sattler. And at post, number 21, Luke Lackey. And then head coach of Cherokee, Trey Fields. And now the starting lineup for your West High Trojans, sponsored by Lakeland Auto and Subway. A senior number 2, John Bass. A junior number 3, Emilio Romero. A senior number 5. Number 20, Jason Sattler, his first, team first. Ryan Schaefer.
Hey, come on, down here. I'm so busy.
Brayden Collins. Thank you. 15-6. And in the game for the Trojans, number one, Eli Scott Sander. Stassen, his first, team third. At the line, Jason Sutton. In the game of Cherokee, number 5, Brandon Collins, number 10, Tanner Brennan. For the Trojans, number 11, Wade Cornett.
Come on. stalemate for almost a minute. The points have been scored. Braden Cornett checks in for Treasure.
Come on,
the Cherokee Chiefs with 36 left to go. 36 seconds left to go in the first half.
Foul number 21, Luke Wagner, his first.
22-27. Jai Betts gets his first 2 points on the night. Elijah Davis comes up. He is now. Luke Yandell checks in.
Foul number 23, Ryan Schaefer, his first. Team 6 at the line, Colin Ryan.
Yeah!
ball, 7-16 left to go.
Come on, come on.
third. At the line, the Luke and Dale.
Awesome! Thank you.
foul number 12, Colin Ryan. His first team night at the line, Brady Cornett.
Going up with a 1-1.
Three free throws to see if you can.
39 to 35. The Chiefs are ahead by four.
Back.
quarter. Billy Hancock.
His fifth. Full timeout.
forward, left to go.